You're going to show us how to use the Fasciablaster to get rid of pesky cellulite. I can't even believe we're saying this because I thought that was impossible.
Yeah.
Well, it is. You know that I love to bring to our audience the newest, greatest finds that I seek out in the beauty world. So I have been, like many other women in this country, fighting cellulite for a very long period of time. And from my research, you can be tall, you can be thin, you can be a Victoria's Secret model, you can be a normal woman.
Can you be
a
man?
I don't think so. And I've tried everything, guys. I've done the coffee grounds in the shower. I have laid up with a suit full of kind of rubber, and I did iron.
I think we did that time. We had a footage somewhere.
Yeah, but, you know, we're never just a Monday. Honestly, I've tried everything, and I like to do that so I can bring it to our audience.
Can I ask a question, though? I want to jump in because I want a definition of cellulite. Can you do that?
Yes.
What is cellulite?
Absolutely. I mean, even if you Google right now, you go on WebMD, they know that it is the connective tissue that actually holds the fat into these distorted patterns.
Yes. So let me show you this, Mark. This would be the connective tissue, is the chicken wire. We wanted to give you like a little demo. And the marshmallows would be your skin or the fat, if you will. And what Ashley has educated me on is the chicken wire is called fascia. And when that is tight, your fat or your skin is going to be bumpy. You can see, I'm going to show it sideways like that, Mike. Can you see how kind of bumpy that is?
And that's what gives the dimpling.
That's right.
Of what is called cellulite.
Right, it's just the casing that's around and through the muscles, and the fat takes the shape of whatever casing is. So that's what we're doing.
Okay. So what does the Fasciablaster do then? It just
grasp the
that's an interesting way to explain it, but I like to explain it by saying it's kind of like having a knot in your hair. You know, your fascia is about the consistency of hair. So you come after it and you basically just keep brushing and brushing and brushing until the fascia is nice and flat.
Okay.
And that's not what you're going through.
Okay, so I had my trainer had me in tears one day because he used one of the
roller.
The
roller.
Yeah, amazing. I love this.
I think of it this way, that the foam roller is more for muscles, where the Fasciablaster is specifically for the fascia. In fact, if you go in and actually loosen the fascia up, when you use the foam roller, it's more effective because you're not, you know, weeding through hair knots.
Okay.
I think we have a before and after photo, actually, of what it looks like, not okay, or what the fascia is, just how effective it is.
Very good. Well, the thing that's so amazing is you don't have to be thin or diet or lose weight for this to work. It works on, you know, we have women who are 250 pounds plus who are getting rid of their cellulite. Oh, it's really nice.
Well, Paige is very thin and tall, like a
Victorian
supermodel. Yes, I'm often confused.
Misconfused.
Yeah. I mean, I tell you're being very honest and true, remember? Which is your best diet.
You put oil on her
before.
Before, and literally all you do nothing will change it. There's always, even when I wear pants, you can see the dividend. Yeah.
So you know what, Ashley, I have found that when I use it, it usually takes about 30 days of doing it consistently. And then you start to see the change in that sort of less bumpiness and that connection.
So you're used to camp, and 30 days later, you saw results.
About 30 to 90, again, depending on whether I'm keeping my diet clean, whether I'm eating right, whether
I'm... So that's contributing factors as well as your diet and other habits?
Well, I always say that, you know, fascia is a system of the body. It's a cell, just like any other cell. So by staying hydrated and eating well, you're going to help with your condition of the fascia.
So once I'm doing this, and I'm consistently doing this, and I'm staying on a clean diet, does this get rid of it forever?
Yes.
It's a going, gone?
It's a going, gone. Wow. But I will say this, the fascia does react to your lifestyle. So, you know, if you have a long flight, or you know, get dehydrated, it can start to refill back. But the initial changes, like, we're gonna get rid of the scar completely.
What?
It's the one in there, it's like, wow.
Oh my God, I'm so excited.
I've had it up in many places. I'm real familiar with the scars.
So,
all right. Not short, but
Can we talk
posture
for a second?
So you know what? I found this on Ashley's website, ashleyblack.com, and it's around $89. And what I love about it, Monk again, is it's not a machine. It doesn't. There's no needles. There's no cutting. It's just she's manufactured this and made it. It's kind of like a bottle with these little sticky.
They know it's option
costs. They're like, but they're not.
Yes.
Sure. Yeah.
Can we lay down a challenge?
What do you say? You do this for what, 30 days? We expect it to be used.
Yes, I've definitely done
that. Before and after, and
amazing. You don't understand. Like, for being afraid, and being 11 years old, being made fun of, to now, stay with me all this time.
I already did the names of the people who made fun of. Learn more about Ashley Black by visiting her at ashleyblacksystems.com, and we're going to keep up with all the stuff. Kim's got one.